Abruzzo is survived by his wife, Nancy, and their two children.
And tonight, Nancy Abruzzo talked to Action 7 News about getting through the past year and honoring Richard's memory. Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez has the story.
It's a day the sky grew darker and forever changed Nancy Abruzzo's life.
We lived 2 months of a form of hell, a torture.
That was the time she spent waiting for word that her husband, famed balloonist Richard Abruzzo, died when his balloon crashed over the Adriatic Sea. Almost 1 year to the day later, Nancy still finds herself in a fog.
Anybody's lost. You never really close it. You learn how to find the new normal.
But Nancy has found a place to put the pain.
So here is this space between the museum and the park.
She shows us the plans for the Lost Balloonist Tribute, a new green space and natural bridge between Balloon Fiesta Park and the museum. Nancy tells us what it means to her if the bond is approved on the ballot Tuesday.
It's honoring my husband who lived a life full of passion and followed his dreams and it helps in that healing, too.
She's found other ways to cope, too, promoting her children's book in schools, something she used to do with Richard, and spending time with her children.
Putting a smile on Rico and Mary Pat's face is most important.
Not long after Richard died, Nancy and her children came to the Balloon Museum and planted a tree. Now others can plant a tree to raise money. It's a small seed, but one that helps Nancy's healing grow.
I feel it important to always recognize just the horrific loss, but celebrate him in every, you know, light we can.
Tanya Mendez, KOAT Action 7 News.
The Lost Balloonist Tribute is part of Mayor Barry's proposed ABQ The Plan, a package of citywide improvement projects that Albuquerque residents will vote on next week.
Hard to believe it has already been a year.
Wow. Yeah, it's going to be a good looking forward as we come to this Balloon Fiesta and think about all of his accomplishments and like that idea of what they're planning out there.